Imagine being one of those flat earth types. Yes, they're harmless enough. Even myself as a child had some weird logic, when our teacher used to tell us the Falkland Isles were two-thirds round the world from England, I used to think why not go the other way round, as it would only be a third of the way round. So, in our solar system, there is 8 official planets, God knows how many moons. So, let's just say Mercury round. Venus round. Mars round. Jupiter round. Saturn round. Uranus round. Neptune round. Ex-planet Pluto round. I'm literally no scientist, but we don't even have to look at our own planet. Out of all the various moons, planets, even asteroids, I don't think one has ever been seen to be flat. So, to be a flat earther, wouldn't Mercury also be flat? Wouldn't you have to believe Venus is flat? Well, you get the picture. Is the Earth an exacting round ball of perfection? Of course not. But from space, yes, it is. The further away you get, the more the Earth will look like a perfect sphere. Also, how would a flat Earth be able to spin round the Sun? The weather would never change, it'd either be day or night. So, these people, what kind of creature is a flat earther? I genuinely believe that around 70% know the Earth is round, but when you're a little boring, I guess finding something everyone else believes in, and you don't, well, that feels like a special power. Like I know more than you, I have always known more than you. And they are beyond arguing with, their goal is to be argued with. They know they're talking rubbish, it's just a way of attracting attention. Anyway, that's my honest review of what makes a flat earther.